Invincible, he had it all, working his way up. But suddenly he realized that he had had enough, because the constant calculation that was always on his mind began to feel like suffocation, so he left it all behind. He had been trying out of his control. He'd been losing himself all along. Lost his reputation just as quickly as it came. And out of all the things that he preserved, does anything remain? It's all a game of climbing up and up, and it always stays the same. Places, stories, rumors stand behind your name. He had been trying for so long, now it looks like he was wrong. It was out of his control, he'd been losing himself all along. Now he's lost a lot of friends, 'cause they think that he's a fool, throwing everything away, walking out on all the rules. It was all a masquerade, and his efforts were in vain. But he realized and tried to start again. To hide the empty space he felt, he filled it up with things. Though it crossed his mind, what would he feel when he'd have everything? 'Cause the victories are tangible, it's an addictive game to play. While the price to pay is invisible, so it's easily cast away. Took him long to realize it wasn't in his hands. All the castles he had built were only made of sand. But for a moment they were beautiful, glowing proudly in the sun, towering. But take a look at what they have become. They think he's changed, but they can see that it was a disguise. Now he's left his shell behind, he's so different in their eyes. And the peace he feels is better than the price he could have won, for he knows that facades are stripped away, nothing else remains. And in the darkness of unfailing truth, everyone's the same. It's all an act, a dance, a play on words, such an entertaining show. But then the stage collapsed, the curtain fell, he knew he had to go. Trying for so long, now it looks like he was wrong. It was out of his control.